over into MySpace. I'm not going to you.
Right.
Or any interactions. You know, you meet me here.
Yeah, and that'll actually be, yeah, that will show you how willing someone is, right? That'll show you how willing someone is. Are they really willing to step into your field at that capacity? If they are, then that's a great person to work with because that means they're willing. And it's scary when you are new at something to be that willing to go off a cliff, basically, is what it's like for them. So we must have compassion. And it's not a I'm better than you attitude at all. It's simply that those of us who are trying to trudge ahead in consciousness to maintain formlessness, you can't go backwards. You can't because it's way too much effort. But there's sometimes exceptions to the rule, but in this case, I think it's the best approach for most of us in general is to just say, hey, I have incredible compassion for you, but I want you to meet me here in this energy where we can get the work done faster. And that's why we want to do it that way. Good.